The tension, the drama. This is electric. Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Guys, you sure have to be agile to get out of the way of something like that.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Incredible counter.
He's struggling a bit here.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been. How much more? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Inside the ring again. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Hey, from the top rope. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. This might not end well. The GTS goes to sleep.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Oh, wow. His opposition's really worked for the wear here.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
One more time for everyone at home.
It's worth noting that an amazing 8 Great American Bash pay-per-views took place in this great city of Baltimore. Bringing it back into the ring.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Are we gonna see it?
Right through the announce table.
Insane.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Back into the ring now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.